We are heading down Hollywood Boulevard for the Hollywood Tower Hotel. I've been a horrible vlogger and haven't actually talked much for the vlog. So we are in, obviously, Hollywood Studios. And it's been kind of crazy because we've just been like run since we got in the park. And now we're heading to Tower and Terror. So I'll see you guys on the flip side of Tower and Terror.
The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
How was Tower Terror? That was a really good one. It was really good. Like, we had like a bunch of big drops and stuff. It was amazing.
It was something.
We are heading to Star Tours for our fast pass. We're hoping lines are gonna be a little shorter today, but they're a bit higher than planned because of Mother's Day. So here we go.
Star Tours announces non-stop daily service to this remote desert world in the Outer Rim territory. Join the festive Ultra holiday celebration in the streets of Mos Espa. Then head to the arena and cheer for your favorite pilot in the annual Ultra E Classic. Or set sail on a cruise sea in a luxurious.
Enjoy Star Tours.
It's my favorite.
It's your favorite?
Yes.
That was a cool Star Tours. Like, all of our rides have been really great today. Yeah. What?
Star's all good.
Oh my gosh. Oh, hi! It's summertime. Are you happy? Yeah? How exciting. It is kind of spring, summer. It's always summer in Florida though, isn't it? Really? Yeah, I know. It's so hot. But you're nice and chill in here, yeah? With your sand and stuff.
Look at the flurry, Elsa.
You know, the flurry? Yeah. Like, I wish Elsa would get me a flurry sometimes. Just like a normal temperature kind of flurry, right?
There's this magical journey into the movies. It's the perfect job for me because I love movies. Is everybody ready? Great, because the cameras are ready to roll. Ready when you are, CB. And we are rolling. Hello everyone and welcome to The Great Movie Ride. Once again, my name is Brianna and I'm here with Disney's Hollywood Studios and turn our classic movies. Please welcome our host for this one of a kind tour, Robert Osborne.
Thank you. Hooray for Hollywood indeed. What better way to start our journey? From the Old West to the rooftops of London and along the Yellow Brick Road, there really is no place like the movies. One of Hollywood's significant contributions to the world. Here's one of the most. Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
I love this song. Sing along. Sorry about the delay, folks, but I don't want to run a red light, even in the movies.
Hey! Hey, you!
I'm not allowed to leave my vehicle.
I said get over here!
I think it's time for a visit to a concession stand.
So we'll wait.
Bye.
Okay, Moxie, whatever you say.
Hey, I didn't you know my name anyways.
Well, I haven't seen this movie before.
Well, the key's on. Your fancy car's mighty out of here, so be it.
I didn't make a mistake, you're right.
I said scram out of here,
I can't walk out of here
on the
movie.
No, I need to fire! Get out of here!
Better nobody move while I go get the goods. I don't think they'd notice a few extra bodies around here, if you know what I mean.
What? Oh, I don't know.
I've seen enough movies to know that you really shouldn't even think about trying to steal a jewel.
Halt, unbeliever. Disturb the treasure of the gods, and you shall all pay with your lives.
We'll be right back. to not engage. Yes, sir. Don't worry, citizen. We are here to help.
Oh my goodness.
Copy. Understood.
Working for.
Let's calm down.
Recording.
What? Yeah.